This craft is really amazing. Do you think the embroidery effects on this t-shirt, trousers, and canvas bag were made by an embroidery machine? No, they were actually all printed by this UV printer beside me. Today, we will introduce this craft to you in detail. First, create various imitation embroidery effect patterns on computer software. Then place film A on the platform. Import the picture into the computer and start printing. Look, the printed pattern has an embroidery-like effect. After printing, pass it through this laminating machine to apply film B. In this way, the transfer film is completed. This transfer film can be transferred to almost all clothing fabrics. Next, we proceed with the transfer operation. First, cut out the pattern, and then use a heat press machine for transfer, as long as the bottom temperature can be maintained at about 120 degrees Celsius. During the transfer process, pay special attention. Use a towel or cloth to press only the position with the image. Otherwise, residual glue will get on the clothes, which is not very aesthetically pleasing. Finally, carry out a reinforcement treatment with a heat press machine at a temperature of 150 degrees Celsius for 10 seconds. This step makes the pattern better bond with the fabric. After completing the above steps, the imitation embroidery effect is made. The finished product has a delicate texture, soft touch, and is firm and durable. Many people are curious whether the printed clothes are wash resistant. Now we will also conduct a test. Look at this effect. Washing is completely acceptable, and our transfer effect is still very good. So much for our introduction to the imitation embroidery craft. If you are interested in this craft of UV printer, welcome to contact us.